This is a river flowing to the east with a velocity of 1.9 meter per second. So blue color is the river. Basically, velocity of water relative to the ground. So in physics, we use this notation. Velocity of water. So W for water, G for ground, B for both. Relative to the ground. So 1.9 meter per second to the east. There is a boat here. This is the red color. So this boat can travel with a speed of 2.8 meter per second in still water. But this time boat is going to travel to the east along parallel to the shore downstream. So velocity of boat relative to the water V will be V, both relative to water, 2.8 meter per second east. Okay, there is a piece of wood here. This is wood, piece of wood here. So wood floats on the surface of water, and velocity of wood and velocity of water will be same. They flow with same speed. Okay, so when boat starts moving with constant velocity, then at the same time I drop a piece of wood on the surface of water. So basically they start together. Okay, in this case, what is the velocity of boat relative to the ground? Velocity of boat relative to the ground. This is the question. As you can see, the boat and the wood start at the same start line and move at the same time. Let's take a snapshot here. Okay, so this is the start line. Okay, this vector is velocity of water relative to the ground. This vector, velocity of boat relative to the water. So sum of these two vectors will be this one, velocity of boat relative to the ground. So basically pattern will be like this, V B G equal, so V plus V. So B go here, G go here. So we use B and G, then W will be inside subscript. Okay, so this is the pattern. So when we substitute the values, so velocity of boat relative to water will be 2.8 meter per second east plus velocity of water relative to the ground 1.9 meter per second east. So when we add these two values, we get velocity of boat relative to the ground 4.7 meter per second east. In this example, I add another velocity. So there is a person. This is the person on the start line. So velocity of person relative to the ground 1.4 meter per second west. So question is, what is the velocity of boat relative to the person? As you know, person, boat and wood start at the same time. Wood represent the water. Let's run the animation. As we can see, the person, the boat and the wood start at the same time with constant velocities. Okay, how can we calculate velocity of boat relative to the person? So velocity of boat relative to the person equal function of these three velocities. So at the right side will be 3v. Okay. So v. So pattern will be this way. B go here. P go here. So we use B and P. There are two more subscript. We can use either of one first, but I prefer W will be better because we have BW here. So BW, then W go here, then we use W, so we need to use G. G go here, G go here. Okay, so this is the equation. So when we substitute VBP equal VBW, VBW here, so 2.8 meter per second east. So VWG is here plus 1.9 meter per second east plus VGP, but we don't have VGP, we have VPG. So basically VGP opposite of VPG. Velocity of ground relative to person opposite of velocity of person relative to the ground. So VGP will be, this is minus 1.4 meter per second west. VGP, so opposite of west will be east, 1.4 meter per second east. So this will go here, basically here. So we go 1.4 meter per second east. So when we add all these numbers, we get 6.1 meter per second east.